गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द कंप्यूटर क्लास ऑफ फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आवर चैप्टर 1, कंप्यूटर अ स्टोरेज एंड मेमोरी डिवाइस। सो ओपन योर कंप्यूटर बुक एट पेज नंबर 6। प्रीवियसली वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट डेटा एंड इंफॉर्मेशन एंड डेटा स्टोरेज यूनिट्स, एंड टुडे वी विल डू द टॉपिक टाइप्स ऑफ मेमोरी। So the main objectives of the day are: how many types of computer memory are there? What is internal memory and its types? And what is external memory? So open page number 7 and our first topic is types of memory. Students, every computer has a certain amount of memory which determines how much data and instructions we can store in a computer, either for some time or for a longer period. So there are two types of memory, internal memory and external memory. And firstly, we will learn about internal memory. Students, internal memory is also known as primary memory or main memory. It is the built-in memory, and the data stored in internal memory is erased when the computer is turned off. So we are having two types of internal memory, that is RAM and ROM. First one is RAM. Students, RAM stands for Random Access Memory. It stores the information temporarily, means the information stored in this memory is lost when you turn off the computer or when the power goes off. And this is the idea of RAM chip. Now we will do an example of RAM. Students, RAM is just like a calculator where the information retains till the calculator is on. The moment you turn off the calculator, all the data will disappear. Next is ROM. Students, ROM stands for read-only memory, means the data and instructions that you will enter in ROM cannot be changed but can only be read. So it retains the stored information even when the power is switched off or when the computer is turned off. And this is the idea of ROM chip. Now we will do an example of ROM. ROM is like an audio disc that can be played, but we cannot record anything on it. Means we can't make changes in the data stored in ROM. It is used for only reading purpose. Now, our next topic on page number 8 is external memory. Students, external memory is also known as secondary memory. It is used to store information for a longer period. And the main advantage of this memory is that in this memory, the data is not lost even when the computer is turned off. These are the types of external memory. The first one is CD. Second is pen drive or flash drive. Third is DVD. Fourth is hard disk, and fifth is memory card. Students, these devices are attached to the computer externally, which are used to store information for a longer period. And now we will do the full forms. And the full form of RAM is random access memory, and full form of ROM is read-only memory. Next is, identify the following icons. The first one is Ram and the second one is Rome. So students, today we have learnt about internal memory and its types RAM and ROM, external memory and its examples. So do reading of the pages 7 and 8 and do revision of the full forms and IDs. Thank you and have a nice day.